Z-Wave scenes are easy to create and program. To create, press Smart Home Controls. The Smart Home Control menu also provides direct access to other Z-Wave devices, such as lights, locks, and thermostats. To create, edit, or control a scene, press Scenes. Then, press the Edit icon. Press Add New Scene. Next, add a name for the scene. In this example, a lockup scene at night is created. Adding turn on a nightlight, turn off the main kitchen light, and lock the front door. Press the Edit icon. Select the category of Z-Wave devices to add. In this example, select lights. Now select the Z-Wave device. Here, both the nightlight and kitchen dimmer are selected. Continue to select the Z-Wave device that will be included in the scene. In this example, locks is selected. Select the front door lock. To change the state the devices should be in when the scene is run, use the slider for the lights or the toggle button for the lock. When done, press the left arrow. Press the edit icon next to done editing. The newly created scene is now ready. For technical support and additional training, please use the information you see on screen.